With us is Begum Noor Bano, the mother of the Congress candidate from Rampur. Ma'am, how communalized do you think the atmosphere is this time?
There's no communalism. It's not communalized at all.
There's a lot of... Yeah.
I think people are just as normal as they were, and there was no problem. I've come from Muradabad to Rampur to vote for the party. My vote is here. And I will be going back now.
Are you voting for the Congress or for your son?
Obviously. I'm both. I'm very happy that my son is contesting this election. And I would in any case have voted for the party. But I'm doubly... I'm proud that my son today has taken over this place, and I mean the seat, and he's come out and he's fighting it out here.
There's been a lot of talk of development, but there've been, you know, hate speeches one after the other, very communally tinged. What do you think about that?
That is the sort of politics the regional parties usually play. And I don't know why, but the thing is that we don't have that kind of an attitude about the political scene. We don't make it, look like it's a war, or it's everybody is free to vote as and how, and they can vote in whoever they want. And I think people just, it is people's election. It's not anybody's personal property.
And speaking about personalities, there's talk of a Modi wave, an anti-Azam Khan wave. Do you think there's any wave at all in this election?
I don't think there's any wave. I think initially